Get this. Toy Story 2 was almost canceled after an animator accidentally deleted the entire film. To make matters worse, Pixar didn't have a backup of the film because the backup system was apparently down in the late 90s. Thankfully, one of the film's technical directors had been working remotely and had to constantly bring copies of the project home. Without that miracle backup, it would have taken 30 people over a year to rebuild the film.
Two.